Give me the damn cards.
No, they're in my pants.
In my pants right now. In my pantalones.
Whoa. What? Whoa. Okay, I'm going to tell my story now.
All right, tell your story. Fine. Guys. These are staying in my pants.
Yeah, keep them in your pants. Let me tell the story.
So I grab her by the hair, and I'm like pushing her head down on my dick so I can hear her choking like in the back of her throat. It's all,
holy shit.
Jesus Christ, man.
Fucking disgusting.
That's cool.
That's cool if you ask me. I kind of like it.
Dude,
shit.
It's fucking vomit.
He didn't say nothing about no vomit.
He didn't? Did you say anything about vomit?
I've seen that shit on the internet.
Though. Oh. Oh, yeah. What are you talking about there?
Okay.
Woo! I didn't finish the story. Alright, so the bitch is like sucking my dick. I'm about to blow my load all over her face, when she's like, wait, what are you doing? And I'm like, I'm about to fucking cum shit all over your face. So I'm like, it's she's like, no, I really don't want it on my face. Can you like cum on my tits or something? And I'm like, bitch.
I hate that shit.
Fucking, I'm gonna cum in your fucking mouth. I'm blowing my load, and she moves her fucking head, so I shoot it right by her fucking ear. Didn't get anything on her goddamn face. So my shit whizzed right by her face, and I was all, bitch, that's it. Get the fuck out.
It's like
dropped her ass off in the middle of nowhere, slammed my door, fucking peeled out, left her ass in the middle of nowhere.
What the hell? You left her on the side of the road?
Yeah.
Alright, boys, I had enough of your fucking perverted story and you sticking your fucking cards in your pants. Let's play some cards.
I can't believe it. I can't believe you did that poor girl like that.
No, you do the same fucking thing. You're so fucking sensitive about everything.
Well, I don't do shit. I don't do anything like that.
Fuck you!
No fucking fight, guy. Hey, let's sell this like men. Let's all go out in the fucking front yard and play grab ass. Alright?
Well, that ain't alright. He's a fucking asshole. What the fuck? Grab ass? What the fuck?
You leave pussy boy at us and you stupid sack of shit!
You don't need to raise your voice, cuss at me, you fucking asshole. We don't need to do no grab ass. Come on, we'll say this right now. Come on, let's see what you got, boy.
After I'm done fucking your ass, I'm gonna fuck your sister's ass.
I know you can fuck asses and you can talk. Let's see what you can do, boy.
Alright, guys, I want a clean fight, and I'm watching you! Fight!